Okay, once you've unscrewed all 9 of those screws, you can pull out this panel.